हसरत है हमारी बाबा कर दो वो पूरी आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके हसरत है हमारी बाबा कर दो वो पूरी आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके अंबर पे आंख उठाए मन तो उड़ता ही जाए संगम के सुहाने सुख जो हम लूटे तो लुटाए दिव्य चितवन से नस नस को भर दे आज आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके तू जो धरा पे पधारे गुल खिल जाते हैं न्यारे गुलशन तो महक जाए तू जो इसे सवारे हर गुल में भरते बाबा तू खुशबू स्वर्ग किसी आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके हसरत है हमारी बाबा कर दो वो पूरी आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके मिल जाओ प्यारे बाबा हम बच्चों से आके
भला कैसे ओम शांति। टुडे
मिलने आए
द कंफर्टर ऑफ हार्ट्स बाप दादा हैज कम टू मीट हिज रॉयल एंड वेरी लविंग चिल्ड्रन। वेरी लविंग द हिंदी वर्ड इज दुलारे। So Baba is asking, you know, why you are dulare, very loving. Because each one of you children is the master
Swaraj ka
of the kingdom.
Dusra hai.
One is the throne
Aap dada
of
ki.
The future kingdom
Dil ka tak.
And the other is the throat of Bap Dada's heart, and the third is
Bhavishyaka Takht.
So first is the throne of the forehead in the body, second is the throne of Bap Dada's heart, and the third is the throne of the future kingdom. You have a right to all the three thrones.
Apne bhavishya tat ka bhi yahi
You are practicing how to sit on the future throne now itself. That is, you are preparing or making effort for the future. Now itself. Because whatever effort you make now will enable you to receive the kingdom in your future lives. It's at this time only you are imbibing sanskars for the future kingdom. Because whatever effort you make now enables you to claim the right for the future kingdom. Therefore, check. Whether the effort you are making at this time is accurate or not. Just as in the future there will be only one kingdom, Then for that,
check karo.
You have to check whether now is there one rule working in the mind or not? Whether there is one rule in your effort or whether Maya puts obstacles in your rule. That is, instead of having one rule, there is an influence of Maya in that rule. Therefore, because there cannot be two rules in one place. The speciality of the future is that there is only one rule there. The effort you make now or the practice you do now continues for the future. So, at this time there is self-sovereignty. So find out whether Maya doesn't interfere in this self-rule. Because if it interferes, that means there are two rules. If two rules take place simultaneously, it means if two rules work simultaneously, then when will you feel the sanskar of one rule? The speciality of the future is that there is only one rule and one religion. Which is the religion your special inculcation? Which one is that? It is complete purity. Therefore, check whether there is one religion or whether the other religion of purity interferes. So make sure that it does not interfere. Along with that, also check whether the law and order is of one or whether Maya interferes in that law and order. So, it should be one So if it is the rule of one, then that rule is without obstacles. The second thing is that whether in that one rule there is constant peace and happiness in a natural way or not. Therefore, check whether in your rule there is constant peace and happiness or not. Hope no one interferes or nothing interferes in it. Make sure that Maya doesn't interfere in your self-rule and create peacelessness. Make sure that your self-rule is not influenced by any facilities. Or anyone's praise. Whether peace, happiness, bliss, love, supersensuous joy are constant or not. Why is Baba saying this? Because you know that in the future kingdom there are all attainments. This is why there is total satisfaction there. Therefore, even now, make sure that your self-sovereignty is complete. Or if there is anything lacking in it, because whatever effort you make now, if something remains lacking, then in the future kingdom, how will you claim the right? How will you claim the right to the future kingdom, to the complete future kingdom? So, the whole basis depends on your present effort. So, everything is based on your present effort. Anything lacking in the present will not be able to make you claim full rights to the future kingdom. The practice of experiencing self-sovereignty for the full time will enable you to claim the right to a the kingdom for the full time too. Therefore, make sure that at present this stage is constant, because if there is not the effort of a long period of time, then your future attainment will also be less. This is why Bap Dada from time to time draws your attention again and again. That make yourself complete and perfect now. If now you say sometimes that I am making effort, but make sure that in that effort you don't say maybe or sometimes. These words should not come. You should not say, yeah, this will happen, I will do it. These sanskars will not allow you to claim full rights to the eternal kingdom of the future. This is why Bap Dada is drawing your attention towards this. Once again, check within yourself that if any obstacle is still coming, or any storm is still coming, then does that storm, which is in Hindi called tufan, does it become a tofa, that is like a present? Does that storm turn into a present, a gift for you? If there's any attack of Maya, it actually comes to gives you an experience, and that experience should be felt as if it is Maya is helping me to move one step forward in the form of experience. It should not attack you, but it should give you an experience and thereby make you move forward. For this, Bap Dada says that you should check your chart yourself. As much you will check your chart yourself, that much you will be able to change after checking. Therefore, each Does each one of you check your chart? Do you check your chart? Those who check their chart every day, raise your hand. Those who check their chart every day, not sometimes, but every day, raise your hand. And many are raising, and then Baba says you have to check and then change. Because time, because Bap Dada has been signaling you about time for a long time now. You are seeing the present time, what it is like. How people are getting more and more worried, but in your mind there is no worry, but there is Prabhu Chintan, that is remembrance of God. So Baba is rhyming again. Chinta is worry and Chintan is remembrance or churning about God. You know all the time that you are only an instrument and therefore you stay humble. You know that Baba, God, the Father is the Karavanhar, the one who is getting it done, and therefore you do not have worry in your mind because Karavanhar, the one who gets done, is getting it done. This awareness is making you move forward all the time. Now everyone has to specially check that each and every second of the confluence age, every thought which you create, whether all that is auspicious or not. Because you know that every second of the confluence age is not just 1 second, but each second has so much value, so much importance. Sometimes children say, Baba, it was just a few seconds, 2-4 seconds only that I had these thoughts. The thoughts came only for 2 seconds. But then the time of confluence age is very valuable. Now, even 1 second is equivalent to 1 hour. So much value has, this time has. Because Bap Dada has already told you that anything can happen suddenly. That is, even sudden, even your final paper can come suddenly. Bap Dada will not inform you beforehand. Your final paper can also come suddenly. Bap Dada will not inform you beforehand. Therefore, you need to pay a lot of attention to the time. And make yourself complete and perfect. Whatever treasures Bap Dada have given to you, you have to use each treasure at the right time. That is, make use of each treasure at the right time. You are the master of all the treasures, aren't you? The speciality of a master is that whenever any treasure is needed, wherever any treasure is needed at whatever time, that treasure should be used at that moment. You order the power to accommodate, then that power of accommodation should be used. So find out whether it is being used at the right time when you have ordered for it to come to you. Because a master is the one who is able to use his treasure whenever he needs to use it. That is, he uses it at the right time. Therefore, you need to pay so much attention to the self. You have to pay that much attention to the self. The treasure of happiness should be visible from your face and activity all the time. Happiness is given to you by the imperishable Father. So make it imperishable in you, this treasure of happiness. Make it imperishable in you as it is given by the imperishable Father. For happiness, it is said that there is no better nourishment than happiness. Also, there is no better treasure than the treasure of happiness. Therefore, the one who has happiness in him all the time, from that one's eyes, from his activity, from his face, happiness will be visible automatically.
Vardhane
It is Bab Dada's blessing that may you be always happy and also distribute happiness to all, because by sharing happiness with all, your happiness will increase. Any other physical treasure decreases on sharing with someone, but this treasure of happiness, the more you share and or distribute to others, the more it will increase. Therefore, check whether the treasure of happiness is constant in you or not. Now, to all the children, whether from this land or from foreign lands, to all the children, Bab Dada is congratulating to all of you for one thing. What must be that for which Bab Dada is congratulating everyone? All of you, whether those of this land, Bharat, or from other lands, you all, with your zeal and enthusiasm, gave the Father's introduction to all the souls. Whatever task you did with great joy and happiness, that went to success, the banner or the topic was the same everywhere, but then it took place in so many places, and therefore the fruit of that or the result of that was achieved by you thousandfold. Bab Dada has this wish that according to the present time, whatever circumstances are at the moment, they will become more and more delicate, you know, situations will become more and more delicate in the future. Therefore, anywhere, even if it's a village or any part of the country, of the world, no one should give this complaint to you that our father came and you did not give us the message that he came. Therefore, all of you who did this task with great zeal and enthusiasm for that, Bab Dada is very happy. Similarly, in the future also, for the future also, come together and make plans for such type of programs more and more. Bab Dada noticed that everyone had so much zeal and enthusiasm and courage for this task, and in their own way they performed the task. However, although whatever you did up to now was very good, but in the future you have to keep the aim according to the time, that not even one corner should be left out without having got the message. No corner should be left out without having got the message. In this way, your own effort also will become good, and other souls will be benefited too. Did all of you like these programs which you all did? Global Festival program, Bab is asking, did you like it? Did you like it? So many are raising their hand that they liked it. Therefore, Bab Dada says that have mercy on souls. Bab Dada tells you again and again to have mercy on souls, because people have so much sorrow in them. They pray to God and say, have mercy on us. You are God's companions, and therefore, as you are God's companions, Bab Dada wishes that each child should, Bab Dada wishes to see each child's role as a merciful soul now. You have to play this role of being merciful to all. You have the zeal, enthusiasm to change this world of sorrow and make it into a world of happiness, is it not? You also know that this world has to change. So, in order to create the world of happiness, there has to be the end of this world of sorrow and unhappiness, and for that the situations are changing in the world. For the world of unhappiness and sorrow to end, and for the world of happiness to come. The situations are changing in the world. This is why remember Bab Dada's message.
Jai Mansa, Jai Vacha.
That you have to serve anyhow, whether through your thoughts, through your words, your face, your activity. You have to serve and thereby increase the speed of service in this way. And thereby bring your kingdom closer.
Achcha.
Okay. All those who have come for the first time to meet Bap Dada, that is all the first timers, raise their hand. Even double foreigners who are first timers, raise your hand. There are so many. Baba wants you to stand up. All the first timers. See, just look behind. So many first timers. So many who are meeting Bap Dada for the first time. Congratulations to you, congratulations. It's good that you have come before the end. Before the end comes, you have come, you have reached here, you have taken a new birth. And therefore, on behalf of everyone, to all the new children, Bap Dada and all the children everywhere, they are congratulating you, congratulating you. Congratulations, congratulations. You're happy to see the Brahmin family, aren't you? To all those who have come now, Bap Dada is saying, a lot of time has passed and very little time is left. Therefore, you have to intensify your effort. You have to become intense effort makers. Only intense effort makers will be able to move forward fast. You don't have to walk, but you have to fly now. You have to make effort of experiencing a flying stage. Only if you experience a flying stage now, will you be able to claim the full inheritance in spite of having come so late. you will be able to claim the full right, although you have come late. If you fly in your effort, and for that, in every second, you have to stay happy. You have to stay happy, and give the message to everyone. You have to stay happy and give the message to everyone. Okay, what is to be done now?
Baba Seva ka turn UP, Banaras aur Paschim Nepal ka hai.
So this time the servers are UP, Banaras and West Nepal. UP, Banaras and West Nepal. All in this group and all the first timers who are in this group, they sit down. But the others who have come for serving in this group, UP, Banaras and West Nepal, not the first timers, the others who have come to serve, they remain standing. You have taken a good chance. There are many memorials of your service in UP. There are many temples of the path of devotion. There are many rivers too. Those of UP are increasing service everywhere, and you will continue to increase more and more. Now Bap Dada tells to all the zones, all the regions, that in your zone create such a group. In which there are people from all professions. You have many wings for service, don't you? And every zone in your area, you are serving different professional groups in your zone, and you'll continue to do this service. But every zone should create such a group of service in which there is at least one from each profession, from each wing. And wherever you do any program, there that group should go and invite people of their profession. Because no wing or profession should complain that I did not get the message. That group which should have at least one from each wing should then increase the service. And also share his or her own experience too. That what I got from this knowledge and what am I experiencing now. Therefore, you have to prepare a group in every zone of this type who will do this type of service. Because you might not get a lot of time to give lectures, but then maybe there won't be time on the stage for everyone to give a speech, but then the stage secretary, the coordinator, he can introduce them and a few can share their experiences. They can share how they live in their household and have a low-key job or doing business and how our life has changed whilst doing everything, whilst looking after our responsibilities, how our life has changed. So if there is time, they should share their experiences. Bab Dada has told you earlier also that there should be mics, that is, those who can serve verbally. Baba calls them mics. Those souls, whatever they say, will have an impact on other people. They are the mics. So Baba says, it's good that you be has taken the right to receive sustenance from Brahma Baba. You know, Brahma Baba stayed in Kanpur, UP for many days. He used to go to Kanpur often, even Mama used to go. So Baba is saying that you have taken sustenance from Brahma Baba and there is a memorial of Brahma in UP. And therefore, those of UP are fortunate because Jagatamba, Mama and Brahma Baba, they have taken sustenance from Mama and Baba. Therefore, it is a land where the sustenance has been given by Baba and Mama. Baba and Mama, Brahma Baba and Jagatamba, Mother have blessed UP with sustenance. It is good. Bap Dada has observed that the service centers or the sub-centers or the Gita Pathshalas which are there in UP, they have done good expansion and a lot of expansion has taken place everywhere, and therefore Bap Dada is congratulating specially for that. Keep on moving forward. And come number one in bringing about expansion and giving the Father's message to all. It is good. Bap Dada is happy with you. Keep on expanding. Congratulations to the teachers. You are doing good expansion. And you keep on expanding more and more. You are expanding a lot and you keep on expanding more and more. Okay, you may all sit down.
Baba, Mahila Wing aayi hai. Mahilaye aayi hai, unka karyakram chal raha hai. Mahila Wing ka.
So, Women's Wing meeting has been taking place. All members of the women's wing, they stand up. There is Chakradhari, Sister Chakradhari, she is the chairperson, and all mothers. See, so many sisters all are in this women's wing. They serve the women. So Baba is addressing to them. The mothers are being benefited right from the beginning, right when Bap Dada became instrumental for doing service. The mothers have always been in the front at the beginning too. It was the mothers on whom the urn of knowledge was placed. The Pandavas are the companions, but then it started with this speciality. The yagya started with the speciality of the mothers being in the front. They became instruments for service and came in the front. Since from the time Baba gave this high position to the mothers, since from that time the government too is giving importance to mothers, to women, and the women are becoming cooperative and doing wonders in their field. The newness or speciality of God's task is that mothers come in the front. Now, just as Baba's task is growing, similarly, everyone's attention, even the government, even the world outside, there's more attention towards the mothers, towards women, and therefore, whatever program you are having, do it on a grand scale and let the mothers move ahead so that people see what strength the mothers have, how the mothers can sustain others, and their sustenance is so elevated. The mothers who live in their household and look after their children and doing all that become such examples, so that if Baba has to show any sample to anyone, any role model or any example to anyone, what it is like to make one's home an ideal home, how the children are disciplined, how everyone is so disciplined in the family. So that example you have to set, because the government who has a problem these days about with the youth. The youth are not obedient, the youth are not capable, they're not showing their worth. So mothers should create such a family, become such role models in their home, that people should see and say that, oh, these mothers are giving so much benefit to the children too, to the youth as well. All those who have reached the stage themselves, they should prepare their children to such an extent that the government is able to see how these mothers are doing such wonders. It is good. By keeping program for mothers, the mothers will get zeal and enthusiasm in this, and then they'll be able to move forward and serve others. It is good. There is success anyway. Okay, you may sit down now.
Baba, Indoor hostel ki kumariyan aayi.
The kumaris have come from Indoor hostel.
Indoor hostel. Sab khadi hongi kumariyan Indoor hostel ki.
Indoor hostel. The kumaris of Indoor hostel, about nearly 200 kumaris from Indoor hostel who are students who study in schools and colleges, they stay in one hostel in Indoor in central India, a and they've all come to meet Baba. They're all Brahma Kumaris. And Baba's looking at them, giving them drishti, and Baba says,
Kumariya.
See the Kumaris. Do the Kumaris consider themselves to be Shaktis? Don't think that you are Kumaris, but you are Shaktis. With the change in the consciousness, you show some wonders, so change your consciousness and do some wonders so that the change that you bring in yourself will reveal yourselves through your face and your activity, should give visions to others. Just as you see the senior sisters, you see the dadis, and you see how the people feel the vibrations from them. Similarly, each one of you, Kumari, feel so much power in yourself that wherever you go, whomever you serve, that one should get an experience of something elevated. That one should feel that this one is not an ordinary Kumari, ordinary girl, but she's a Shakti, a goddess, a powerful goddess. Through your face, they should through your face, the sustenance you have received from Brahma Baba should be revealed from your face. This is the part you will play in service. Therefore, does each Kumari, young sister, young sister, you have to feel, each one of you have to feel so much power in yourself. Baba knows that you are moving forward well, but now your face and your activity should reveal the Father and let everyone feel that how you are so detached and loving. Otherwise it's good. Bap Dada keeps getting the news. become worthy to run a center. Each one of you, if you do become worthy to run a center, then so many new centers will open. Bab Dada will be so happy to know that each Kumari is looking after a center. You have to become so worthy. Because we need more teachers for service. But you have to become those teachers who are free from obstacles. Then write to Baba. How many of you became teachers who were free from all obstacles and who are free from all obstacles and are flying? Write that to Baba. Otherwise, it is good. You are making your life worthwhile. That is good. It is good. Everything is good. To all the Kumaris, so bless these Kumaris. Give help, cooperation to these Kumaris so that in the future they become number one teachers who are free from all obstacles. We need hands, don't we? Even in foreign countries you need hands, souls who can do service. Underline the word free from all obstacles. So teachers who are free from all obstacles. Yes, Bab Dada will get the result. It's good? Is it good? This is your aim too, is it not? Baba's asking the Kumaris, the young sisters. And they are raising their hand, waving to Baba. Okay, you may sit down. So in this group there are those souls who are heart patients, GAD project, Dr. Satish Gupta, and people with those coronary artery disease regression. They are called Dilwalas. That means the one who have a strong heart. Actually, they are all heart patients, but they are called Dilwalas. Baba is saying, show this banner to everyone. Turn yourself so that everybody is able to see. So, all these are Dilwalas. They are BKs. They came for the GAD program, and then after that, they did the course and became BKs, they had coronary artery disease. They had the blockages in their heart, and then not through meditation, diet. Through diet. Exercise and meditation, they're able to regress the blockages in their heart, in the arteries of the heart.
Baba isme likha hai Dilaram Bab ke sachche aur khush dil wale bacche.
So they are the happy children of the true comforter of all hearts. It is good. It is good. All of you come together, discuss plans and increase the service. Increase your service. There is zeal and enthusiasm in you. So keep on increasing the zeal and enthusiasm more and more. You keep yourselves busy in this task, and therefore you get the strength and the fruit of the effort you make. As many plans you make and bring them into practical form, then to every group, Bab Dada gives Sakash, like current. Gives special current. Power to every child. It is good. Keep moving forward and make others move forward. Okay, you may sit down.
Baba Gyan Sarovar mein call of time ka program chala tha.
So Maniben is saying there was call of time program in Gyan Sarovar. The guests are here.
So
yeah, the guests please stand up. All those who were in the call of time, and these are the guests who came for the call of time and have stayed on for meeting Bab Dada. Baba wants you to stand up. Very good, Baba says. You are lucky.
Okay.
Your fortune has brought all of you here. Now, keep on increasing this fortune. What is the method for increasing your fortune? One is keep the connection with the center from wherever you have come, and
Brahman families,
and along with the connection also continue to have a strong bond of relation with Babdada and the Brahmin family. The more you have connection and relation, the more your treasures will keep on accumulating in you. You will become the masters of the treasures. Babaji finished treasure of knowledge, power, virtues. You'll become the masters of these treasures. And whichever virtue or power or you need at that at any time of need, you will be able to experience that virtue or power at that time. It is good. This program which was done, the call of the time program was very good, and you continue to do these programs. Baba likes it very much. To come to India, to come to Madhuban, you like it, don't you? You liked coming here? Did all of you like coming here? You can wave to Baba if you liked. Yes. Seeing all of you, your brothers and sisters of India are also very happy on seeing you. Yes. Everyone feels that, oh, these are our brothers and sisters who have come back to the family. See, you also are happy, aren't you? And everyone in the family, such a big family here. Did you ever see that you, of such a big family, you had never even thought of it, and now see, the whole is your family. Everyone here is part of your family. To each one of you, Bap Dada gives lots and lots of love, remembrance, multi-million-fold. Very good. You may sit down. All the double foreigners, please, you can stand up now. All the double foreigners. About 300 double foreigners are here. 300 double foreigners. Yes, even the guests can stand up. You are also double foreigners. All the guests can also stand up. All those who have come from abroad, all can stand.
Bap Dada khush hote.
Bap Dada is happy to see all of you. How all of you come, and those of Bharat, when they see you, they are also so happy. Bap Dada is happy, of course, but those of Bharat also are very happy to see you. Bab Dada is especially happy to know that how you, when you come, you meet each other, you have meetings and discuss on future plans of service. Also, you make plans on self-service and service of others. And in this way, you increase each one's zeal and enthusiasm on seeing all this. Bab Dada is very happy. All of you too are happy, aren't you, to see so many brothers and sisters who come to Madhuban. See how they are happy, and you're also happy to see them, is it not? It is good. Bab Dada has noticed that how you carry out Bab Dada's directions very well. And for that, you have so much zeal and enthusiasm, and thereby also draw attention of each one that we have to carry out Baba's instructions, Baba's directions. Even if someone doesn't make good effort, but then when you tell what is in your heart, then you get the strength and to change, and therefore your effort becomes more intense by opening your heart, and then you meet the brothers and sisters and listen to the effort they are making. Through that too, you move forward on listening to the way they make effort. Therefore, Bab Dada is very happy to see how you come so close and relate to one another, share with one another. You also like this, don't you? You all like this type of programs, coming to Madhuban and having workshops and sharing and all that. You like it, don't you? Do the Pandavas like, the brothers? You like, yes? It is good. Baba calls the double foreigners as double effort maker children. So to all the double effort maker children, Baba has given the signal that you have to take the number one place. Each, you have to claim the number one prize, or the first prize. And for that, Baba has told you what to do. Any center who is free of all obstacles, and everyone in that center is an intense effort maker. So intense effort makers all in the center and obstacle free. Any center which is like that will get a prize, will get a prize from Bab Dada. You become obstacle-free yourself, and along with that, you make others also obstacle-free. You have to take everyone along with you. You have to make the whole gathering strong. Then Baba will see which center claims the number one prize, first prize. whoever wants to take can take, how many want to take can take, Bab Dada will be happy. Is it okay? Obstacle free, in intense effort makers in the center. Baba will give a prize according to that. So from now onwards, keep the aim that I have to fly and make others fly. We don't have to be those who walk, but we have to fly. We have to claim the certificate of a flying stage. And that also has to be constant flying stage, not sometimes flying stage. It should be constantly flying stage. You have to claim the certificate, is it not? You have to take the certificate, is it not? So, from now onwards, every day, think of any subject. There are four subjects. You can choose any one subject and keep an aim that you have to progress in that subject. For that, do something in a practical way and improve your chart, and thereby progress in this way. It's good. Bab Dada has noticed that there are many children in foreign lands who do or who are doing as Baba wishes them to do. Whatever Baba wishes, they are doing it in a practical way, and thereby every day they write a chart and give it to Bab Dada every day. They are making very good effort. Baba knows it. So, to all the incognito effort maker children, Bab Dada gives special congratulations to them at Amrit Vela. Therefore, continue to move forward, continue to become intense effort makers and keep on flying. Okay, you may now sit down.
Baba Sarv India program ki launching Hyderabad mein hui
hai. So in Hyderabad, the Serve India project was launched And brother Nizar here. Yeah. Nizar Bhai, you want to stand up? Baba is saying, you are doing this task very well, Bab Dada. Is happy to see the plans of service you have made and the zeal and enthusiasm you have in you. It's Baba's blessing that success is the birthright of every child. Success is the birthright of every child. Therefore, success will remain. You are making everyone cooperative, everyone your companion, and moving forward, and you will continue to move forward. Congratulations. You have worked hard. You have worked very well. Your enthusiasm is very good. And where there's enthusiasm and zeal, there is automatic success. It is good. Is there anyone with you? All those of Hyderabad, stand up. Yes, they have also worked so hard. Kuldeep, Sister Kuldeep and her group. Dadi Janki went specially to that program on a chartered flight from Abu. So they're all sitting together. The teachers are also sitting together. Where are the teachers of Hyderabad? Kuldeep is here, Sister Kuldeep. See, Hyderabad got the first chance of doing this project, Serve India project. Bab Dada liked it very much. That everyone worked hard according to his capacity. Each one helped and played the role of service with a big heart. Whatever you did was very good. You kept very good courage. To all those who keep courage, Bab Dada gives help always. Okay, you may sit down. Today, Bab Dada told you that you have to become a self-sovereign. And also check to what extent your self-sovereignty is maintained. Because only by checking, you will be able to know what you lack and then you will be able to change. You need, you are going to rule a kingdom for a long time, and therefore you need to make effort for a long time. Only then you will get the fruit for a long time. That is claim self-sovereign, claim the sovereignty for a long time, if there is self-sovereignty for a long time now. And for that you need a long time effort. So if there's long time effort and also checking, change, then the result will also be good. All of you have won the Father's heart throne. Therefore, to those children who have won Bap Dada's heart throne, Bap Dada gives power every day at Amrit Vela. This is a special blessing which you receive at Amrit Vela in the form of power from Bap Dada. Those who accept this special power in the form of blessing from Bap Dada at Amrit Vela, they become intense effort makers, and move forward fast. To have the importance of Amrit Vela means to always be seated on the heart throne of Bap Dada. Many children do pay attention to this. And to them, Bap Dada, every day Bap Dada gives a certificate to them and says, "Wah, my children, wah." Baba gives certificate to those children who give importance to Amrit Vela and says, "Wah, my children, wah." To all the intense effort makers everywhere, Bap Dada says that you make Baba your companion and be in a combined form. That you practice being in a combined form and make Bap Dada your companion constantly. To such children, Bap Dada gives a special blessing who make Bap Dada their companion and are always combined with Bap Dada, that may you keep on flying and help others to fly and make them fly too. All of you are victorious souls.
Bab Dada ki har samay duaye.
And those who are victorious, they receive the fruit of their victory in the form of blessings from the Father all the time. So keep on making everyone drink the nectar. All the time. Children from everywhere are in front of Bab Dada's eyes now. Bab Dada has love from the heart for every child. Because every child has some or the other speciality. So with your speciality and the speciality of all, make yourself a special soul and keep moving forward and make others move forward. Bab Dada is giving love and remembrance multi-million fold to everyone individually. We will continue to meet.
Namaste.
Okay. Namaste. Salutation. Because this is the first meeting of the Indian season and this will go on until the end of March. So Baba Singh, we will keep on meeting.